With me today from Australian Vanadium here in the studio this morning, I'm joined by Vincent Algar. Vincent, good morning.
Morning, Andrew.
Here for the one-to-one conference next week, of course, plus I suppose bigger picture, you're keen to gauge the markets and their attitudes at the moment.
Absolutely. I think we've watched very closely the activities of the last year and the London market's response to the vanadium price rise, particularly with respect to its response to Bushveld Minerals work. And since we consider ourselves a comparable future player in that space relative to that type of project, we think that's why we want to come and find out what the London community, investment community thinks of our project as a first pass. So we're very excited to be here, and our response so far has been fantastic. So we're really looking forward to the next few days and to one-to-one next week.
Well, tell me a bit more about Todd Richardson. You've recently brought him on as Chief Operating Officer.
Yeah, a critical step for us, with me spending a lot of time focusing on the key issue of funding the project through to completion. Having someone who's focused on delivering that project is ideal. Todd's background is in vanadium. He's an understudy to our other director, Daniel Harris, who's had 40 years in the business. So we've got a really strong owners team. And a strong owners team is what will make this work. We can keep control over things. And Todd is absolutely the right guy to do it. He's steady and extremely diligent at what he does. So we're looking forward to having him take care of that delivery phase.
Well, of course, with increasing talk and chatter around the battery space itself, you're targeting production 2021.
That's
you feel
correct.
You're well positioned?
Yes, we are. We're very much well positioned to get into production in that time frame, subject to our environmental approval timelines, which in Australia can be somewhat heavy, but they are in all countries. And there's a reason for that. In every country, we want production to start in the right possible way. But technically, we're very much on target. And our work is really focused on, at the moment, on our definitive feasibility study and the pilot study. Our pilot study we're taking very seriously. It's a large pilot study. It's there to prove that the process we've selected will work when moving into production. Essential part of all successful projects, as it turns out.
Indeed. And the recent deal around the Coates project, give us some more detail on this.
We've partnered there to do a joint venture on a small subsidiary asset we had. We picked it up a while ago. It's actually quite close to Perth. And it had a good history in the past of having been looked at. But that small vanadium asset was beyond our scope to really focus on. So we partnered up with a company called UPS, which has got a connection with the Canadian Vanadium Corp, on testing the project to go directly into vanadium electrolyte. They have a technology they want to test. They need a deposit to test it on, and they want an early entry. What AVL gets out of the deal is we have someone working on one of our subsidiary projects, and we also get some upside down the track if that technology works well into the production of electrolyte, because we could apply it elsewhere.
Well, look, Vince, just before I let you go, then, looking forward to next week. You've got a few meetings planned. Ideally, what are you looking to get out of?
Look, it's been about 2 years since we've been in London for a decent non-deal roadshow and meeting people. It's sort of about building those initial relationships with people, getting the project in its current status on the table, and we believe it's very much in a good state to show people. We think it's ideal for the type of investors that are here in the UK who want a project that is going somewhere, that is out of a significant size and has the opportunity and the technical due diligence behind it to support it. So we're looking forward to meeting all those people that they've got lined up for us on Monday and Tuesday, which look really interesting.
Vincent, good to see you. Thanks very much.
Thanks.